Here come the Bruins out of the north end zone, USJ in their home unis. The ball swings his right leg through it. It's high. Short kick for Campbell. Shake territory at the Bruin 45. Here's Horton. Sidesteps a tackle in the backfield and in buried behind the line of scrimmage.
Boy, yeah, Griff Laird and Mario Nicholson make the tackle. But
shotgun formation with two wide receivers. Here's Spurgeon back to throw. Launches deep down the far sideline, and it is broken up and incomplete at the 20. Breaking that pass up. Miles Engel from his defensive back position. It'll be here's Spurgeon taking the shotgun snap back to throw. Here comes the pressure. Spurgeon sets. And the Bruins defense come up with the first big play of the game. That's a Sakura big play. Sakura, Jansen's original sushi ball.
Well, that play was doomed from the start.
Shane from the Trinity 47. Bully to the air underneath Engel. Has the first down at the 40. Has a 35 outside the numbers 30. To the 25, 20. 15, 10, 5. Touchdown! Released out of the backfield, Bowie found him new. He set sail down the sideline for a second. Hey, what? Oh, he's there. Second down at 9. Back to Horton, up the middle. Horton from the 21 will reach the 23. Not much there, narrator, as USJ defensively keying on Victor Horton. But two Horton runs and produce 3 yards. On the ground again. Not much there again. Hit it to line of scrimmage. They're going to lose a yard. 3 runs produce.
Tackle by number 76, Mario Nicholson.
Bruins first and 10 from their own 41. Here's Bowie, he'll keep it to move. 45, 50, forget about it. 40, 30, he goes, 20, 10, 5, touchdown! Jacob Bowie, he goes 59 yards, untouched on the quarterback keeper. And I mean, there was no one in the zip code when Bowie broke contain and hit that second layer first quarter. Here's Charles Campbell's extra point attempt. Hit kick is good. Swing pass, and Davis drops it in the backfield, but it's incomplete. One official says fumble, the other says incomplete. The white hat is going to overrule the side judge, however, and say it's a lateral. Third and 10, Spurgeon rolling right, looking downfield, throwing downfield and incomplete.
Boy, I tell you, what a beautiful break that time by Caleb Willis on that football.
Here's a look at it, boys. That's a lateral. That's a big time. That wasn't even close.
Not only
as well. New line of scrimmage for the Hughes action of first down, the Bruin 26. It was Bowie, play action, goes to the air. Has Miller 30, outside the numbers 35, to the 40, to the 45, to the 50, to the 45, to the 30, to the 20, to the 10, to the 5, to the end zone, touchdown, Ryan Miller. I couldn't count as fast as he could. Ryan Miller goes 74 yards as USJ is big playing Trinity Christian right out of the stadium.
Listen, guys, I want to give a lot of credit to the Bruins. They're playing well.
No one. Oswald, Jill, and tailback. He gets the call, and he's crushed. Spurgeon never got into football because of the run blitz. Holy moly. That's going to be a loss back to the 11.
Holy crap, Miles Leverage just stunned at the cap on the left side. And, man, he nearly took the handoff.
It was first and goal from the 2. Trinity moving left to right with Trips far side. Spurgeon rolls that way, looking. Here comes the pressure. Sacked. Back at the 15-yard line. Holy moly, what a defensive stand. It was first and goal from the 2. Palmer Casey on the sack.
Boy, he just bulldogged him. But, gosh, think about this.
Second down at 18 from their 12 is USA. Bowie fires sideline. Caught Brian Miller with a beautiful catch at the 26. USA begins to drive at their own 17, moving left to right. Bowie from the shotgun, he'll keep it. Bowie had second down at 10. Here's Bowie, little swing pass. Ingram has room, has the 30, outside the numbers, has the 25. And he has a huge eye-sitter, first down. Bruins from the Lion 24. Four wide receivers. Bowie, shotgun snap, he rolls right. Looks downfield, throws downfield, caught. 10, 5, touchdown! USJ! Harrison Hubbard from 24 yards away. That pass. Third down and 5. Here's USA from their own 26. Bowie across the middle. Miller has it. He's got it at the 35. He drags a Lion out to the 39. Brian Miller, he needed 5. He got 10. Zone 39. Here's Bowie. Shotgun snap. Back to throw. Pump fake. Fires. Caught at midfield to the 45. Down the sideline. And out of bounds at the Trinity 30. First and 10 from the Trinity 44. Back to the air. Quad Ingram 40. Ingram 35. Outside the numbers 30. Spinning away from a Lion and tackled at the 28. That's a gain of 13. That's a huge icing. First down. Miles Ingram on the reception.
Oh, instead, yeah, USA hit the first quarter. All that more important right there.
Second and 9 from the Trinity 27. Bowie shotgun snap. He'll hand it. Ingram cuts back 25. Has the 20 center of the field. Ingram is 10 minutes. The I formation as Bowie goes under center. Jacob play action rolls left. Looking, firing, end zone. Touchdown. Oh, boy. He finds Miles Ingram. How beautiful was that? It looked like Tom Brady to Edelman. That's Harrison Humberg on the reception.
They keep on winning.
Second down and 3. Spurgeon goes to the air. Little wide receiver. Screen. Done. Nowhere. I mean hammered. Mitch Sisk. Hammered. At the line of scrimmage.
Yeah, how about freshman Logan Antwine? Another one of these young defensive backs who've been called the newly earth.
Shotgun. He'll take the snap. He'll fire, fade, end zone, and incomplete. It was caught, narrator, but they say his foot, it was on the line. It'll go incomplete.
Yeah, a great time in
the universe for Spurgeon. And miscommunication, Spurgeon will keep it. Looking for the edge. Back to the line of scrimmage, and that's about all. First and 2. Here's Horton, left side. He's wrapped up at the line of scrimmage. It's Miles Ingram. Down the sideline, 20, to the 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5, a touchdown.
That single high safety.
Spurgeon will hand it off. Here's Davis looking for the edge. Now reversing field after breaking a tackle. Back to the 39, or they'll give him the 40. It's going to be a loss of a couple of yards. Spurgeon back to throw. Here comes the pressure. Steps up. Spurgeon goes down. He's sacked. goes leftwards. On the QB sack, as Hardigree blitzed his defensive end, he came free. Here's Spurgeon. Back to the ground, back to Horton. He's swallowed up at the 40. Takes the snap, he'll hand it to Horton. Horton is swallowed up in the backfield. Oh, boy. He'll lose yardage back to the 47-yard line. That's a loss of two. Well, that's moving left to right on your dial from the Bruin 44. Here's Spurgeon with a shotgun back to throw. Fires. It's intercepted at the 10. 15, 20. Running gladly along the 25 to the 30 and tackled at the 33-yard line. That INT for the Bruins. Here's Bowie, he'll hand it off. Thought pulling over would be tacklers from the 40, crossing the 45, out to the 48-yard line. It's Tharp. Let's go down to the narrator. Bowie, under center, will hand it off. Here's Tharp, straight ahead. Tharp across the 50, into Trinity territory. By Hughes Ice in a first down, boy. That's the icing.